But when you have someone as amazing as Arindam talking about success, about life, about management, economics, with the love and prayers of his father who he cares about so much. I like people who think about their parents. I think apart from the DNA fact, I think everything that we are and we will be, though it may sound a little old-fashioned in this high-tech, lightning-fast, info-technological world, but I think parents are very, very essential. I mean, for one thing, you won't be there if they weren't there. But besides that, I think all the values, however they're put in, by tapleez, by some parents, by love, by holding your hand, they stand for a lot. So I appreciate and respect what your father's done around you and around for education. I've heard a lot about it. So thank you. I don't know what to say about success and life and goodness and management because the master, the doctor, the professor already is here. But I would take on a few of the things that he spoke about and then obviously mention why this book is important. Of course, the main thing in this world of fast information, it is important because you can read it in 59 minutes. Or so he claims. I did it in 45, I read faster. And he's put this lovely picture of his, though he is much more stylish and I think you should put a cooler picture next time. Let me do your PR next time, okay? I'm the guy who should be doing this for you, okay? You're a marketing genius, but I can help you with all the looks and all, because I'm quite cool too, so. But to tell you, amongst all the P's that he's spoken about, you know, positivity and all the great stuff, it's really nice and interesting. And very simply put, like the great Bachchan Saab has also written behind this book that, you know, it's simply put, it's clearly put, you can follow it fast, and have a clearer picture of where you want to head in this cluttered world of ours. But I can add a 10th P. Rajiva just told me, she calls him Pia secretly. That's not mentioned in this book. That's the 1 minute missing in this book. The romantic details they both have. But I do believe in positivity. I think that's important. Rightly or wrongly, I don't know if scientifically it has ever been proven. But I think whatever we think, I don't know, I'll ask Arindam if I'm correct or some people who might know the science. But I think all the thoughts that we have are electrical impulses of very small charge, but electrical impulses. And as we know in life that matter is not created or destroyed, where does this impulse go, this electricity, this energy goes? I think the thoughts come out into the world. My grandmother used to say this in Urdu and Hindi. She used to say ki hamari jo sari soch hoti hai, wo bahar aati hai, aur solid matter banti hai, hamare khayalat. जो है वो हमारे इर्द गिर्द दुनिया में जो चीजें हैं वो बन जाती हैं दे बिकम एवरीथिंग दैट इज अराउंड अस एंड व्हेन यू हैव लॉट ऑफ पॉजिटिव थॉट्स ऑल अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड यू हैव फ्लावर्स यू हैव सेंस यू हैव बटरफ्लाइज यू हैव क्लियर ब्लू स्काइज एंड ब्यूटिफुल रेन एंड व्हेन ऑल दीज थॉट्स कलेक्ट एंड अ बैड एंड अ डर्टी एंड अ रॉन्ग और अ नेगेटिव एंड देन वी हैव फ्लड्स एंड वी हैव सुनामीज एंड ऑल थिंग्स गो रॉन्ग आई ट्रूली बिलीव दैट आई डोंट नो इफ साइंटिफिकली दैट्स प्रूवन अर नॉट आई लिव by that belief, and it's done me good. This is at a macro level. At a micro level, I think that's what an individual should also do. Get up in the morning and think good thoughts. Think of things that can go right instead of things that will go wrong. I truly believe that if you are going to think that, okay, I'm going to go to my office or place of work and achieve something nice, get the paperwork done, you know, get the typing done without any typo errors, get you know, one little report filed in properly. Get that one shot that I've gone to do today. Make someone cry because of my acting. Not the distributor or the producer, the audience, I mean, of course. But do that little positivity, but don't look at the problems. I think that's an important P, which I recognize from this book and I follow in my life. Apart from that, because, you know, when we hear books about self-help, they're all very big and they have huge words and you say, what crap is this man or woman talking? I don't understand this. I mean, yeah, it's very easy to say that, you know, think positive and do things and I think you've got to pick small things. Great things in life are chosen for. Great gifts like Steve Jobs or someone like Arindam or really successful, wonderful people, they are given gifts by God, by Allah, by Bhagwan. These gifts are given. And to achieve greatness, uniqueness, remarkability at these gifts, I think will get you into history books. But last night I was reading and I was telling some people I'd gone for a gathering. That is the small, commonplace things, simple things in life which are given to each one of us. You and I, every one of us, every child here, every old person here, every person starting off anew. the simple things in life, the common things which we don't give attention to, I think if you excel at them, excel at being a good father, excel at being a good brother, be a good husband, a good friend, a good listener, or a good paying attentioner, just being good at small, simple things, history will take you in for great achievements. But greatness at small, simple things like this will take you into heaven. I truly believe that, and that's important. These are things which are in our hands. These are the two aspects of positivity and picking. I'm also becoming like Arindam. I've also quickly made two P's. And so I'll go to the third P, which is, I'm sure a lot of you understand this and can explain it, but problems. You know, we face problems. The issue is, in following day-to-day life of the simple things that I mentioned, we become sometimes, cynical is too strong a word, but we start getting burdened by problems. Ki ghar ka kharcha kaise chalega? Bacche ki school ki padhai kaise hogi? Arre mere paas Mercedes hai, Rolls Royce kaise aayegi? Jet kab aayega? Main Steve Jobs kab ban jaunga? All this actually covers us up. It suits us. It completely takes over our lives. And that's when a book like this comes handy. Because Arindam very clearly explains to you, do not get bogged down by things which are not necessary. Cynicism, if I may call it, darkness, negativity around you. This book helps you clean that cynicism, that darkness, that blackness, and of course that's why I guess it helps you discover the diamond in you. And like I was talking about problems, I just read a story which I read on the internet. It's an amazing, I read another line which I should just tell you, completely digressing from what I'm speaking about. I saw a hoarding on a church which said, you can't find everything that you're looking for on the Google. For God, you have to come to the church. Yeah, you have to pray. One of the P's I believe in is you have to pray. Don't forget to pray.